drafted on back last summer. Bouncing puck behind the net, sent out in front. Lankinen back in between the pipes. The shot from the outside is blocked, and a penalty call is coming up. Taylor Hall back in the lineup for the Blackhawks. He's out there with Connor Bedard. First look at the Blackhawks power play. Here's the shot by Hall. Save made and the rebound cleared. Kurashev works his way up the wall, cycles with Foligno. Foligno in the corner. Penalty is over. Keys back to five aside. From the side of the net, jamming away.
To the moon, and he's been done nothing but prove everybody right. He's got 9 goals in 14 games.
Now this veteran line attacks. A couple of shots for Tyler Johnson.
Expected.
Perry's outlet pass cut off by Philip Forsberg. It deflects back to Perry. He attacks right down the middle to the wing. Dickinson! Save it by Lankinen, and a big rebound kicks out to Forsberg. Forsberg attacks with Luke Evangelista. They crisscross. Forsberg keeps it. First shot of it. Rebound Evangelista is blocked. So the post penalty kill unit out there on the attack. First shot of the afternoon for Nashville.
Yeah, Forsberg, he's been shooting the puck a lot more than he ever has in his career. We got some statistical evidence to back that up.
Josi from the outside. Stop. Rebound. Kicks in front. Juuso Parsonen swings it over. Phil Tomasino collects. Out to the top. And Favreau's shot goes wide. It comes right to Josi. Stassi absorbs the check. Pass picked off. Tagging up the Blackhawks. Donato. A hard wrist shot. The rebound cleared to the corner. Getting there just in time was Barry. Dropped off. Good poke check by Favreau. Nashville coming in 2-on-1. Sherwood with Glass. Sherwood shot. Rebound. Glass had it. Followed up by Evangelista. 2-on-1 coming. They send it across for Hall. He waits. Tries to go up there, save Lankinen. Rebound to the slot. Nashville trying to get to it. Evangelista gets a stick on it. Glass can't clear it. Sit back to the net. It's blocked. Coming back to the slot. Saved by Lankinen. He robbed Reichel.
Easy to read for Lankinen. Great play.
And you and Hal Gill were talking on our pregame show about how the goalie and defenseman work together.
Here's Trenton
in the slot. Score! Jakob Trenton breaks through. It's first goal of the season.
And this is a huge play, not only for the Nashville Predators. Look at the keep in on the boards there. And Jakob Trenton gets to the middle of the ice. He's got some support at the net front with Juuso Parsonen. And Trenton off the schneid. First goal of the season.
Up front, Cody Glass joins in, and Roman Josi on the point. There's Forsberg driving up the slot. Turns and shoots. Save made, and the rebound crashing in Forsberg. Good save by Soderblom. Josi was triggered for the one-timer. It's stolen away. Here comes the Blackhawks shorthanded. Coming in. Save by Lankinen! Alex Vlasic is denied. Defensive stop.
There we go. This is a big play. Look at there. Vlasic picks that pass off, looking for Josi, in all alone, tries to open up Lankinen. He pulls that right leg in, nothing to shoot at for Vlasic. Just bailed out the PP. The boy's got a
Soderblom was slow to react. Not sure what happened on that shot. It just didn't go in the direction he was hoping.
That was a pass. And then, yeah, Nyquist just misses it.
And now O'Reilly, he did not go! He thought it might have gone in. The crowd reacting. Getting chippy out there. Forsberg finding Glass. Forsberg maneuvers to the middle. Winds up. Hammers one. O'Reilly tried to tip it. Rebound. Score! Gus Nyquist. One day after his daughter Greta is born. Gets on the score sheet with a power play goal.
He wanted one for Greta. There's no question about it. His wife, Danielle, and his two other daughters. And look at this. Right here. Puck goes to the point. Nyquist on the right of your screen. It squirts loose to escape to a stick blade in the back of the net. And there you go. He gets the goal he should have had probably a few seconds before in that sequence.
But he's dwarfed by Vlasic. Out up the middle. Here they come. Reese Johnson, give and go, right in front. Saved by Lankinen.
Watch the defense play. Good pressure there by Lauzon. And then he just runs out of space. Lankinen reads it well, shuts him down.
But we need to protect that thing. We're exposing it right now. They're getting a tick, and they're going the other way. So we got to have better protection. more bodies at the net, and then, you know, be a little more choosy with our plays in the middle of the ice, and then we should be okay.
All right, thanks, Coach.
You bet.
Guys.
Well, unfortunately, they're not okay, as you see. A one-timer shot by Bedard, his first shot attempt.
Yeah, and that's the issue is these little breakdowns right here. Credit Chicago, putting pressure on the net. They've got the net front. Here's the rebound. And Bedard, or sorry, Kurashev right there inside position. Two Blackhawks inside, by the way, in front of the net. Kurashev gets it, and Blackhawks within one.
We've seen this story here recently. Here is Josef, puts it right in front, looking for the stick of Sissons. Followed up Trennan to the middle, and a good look by Parsonen, and a good save there by Soderblom.
Andrew Burnett wants these guys, hey, you're a big physical line. Get in the zone, spend some time that in the zone, and your heavy line, tough to play against right there.
Separating man from puck, Nashville getting it back. McCarron using the reach. Now another big hit by Smith. McCarron driving through. Here's a shot by Tomasino. Rebound loose, score! What a shift! Cole Smith puts home the rebound. Tomasino and McCarron fighting to get possession.
Talk about work ethic. We're just talking about it. Look at big, sexy Michael McCarron behind the net, battling. Cole Smith joins him. The eventual goal scorer. Shot on goal by Phil Tomasino. And Cole Smith, first shot, battles. He's short stick in the stick right here. Look at his hands. He's not even got his stick set. But the will to get to the net. Contort your body all the way around and get enough on that shot to do some damage.
Nyquist centers the pass. Stastny, give it go to Tomasino! He tried to get it back to Stastny, almost. And a good poke check there by Foligno. And a backhand feed right on the tape. Here's Radish. His shot is stopped by Lankinen, coming out to challenge. To Evangelista, he'll turn. Can't get it through two defenders. And Radish had his pocket picked. Sherwood fires! Good save there by Soderblom, kicking out the pad. Looking for that first goal of the year. Trennan's got his. There's Parsonen in. Centers for Trennan. They collapse in the slot just in time. Kaiser broke it up. It's on. Banks it. O'Reilly springs it free. Here comes Nyquist. Full speed. Nyquist powering. Backhander. Save made by Soderblom.
And then you go back on transition. You know they got to take chances. Wait for your opportunity. They did right there. That was required. Grade one till
that's right. Up in Canada, you gotta learn some of that stuff. Johnson looking at the circle, gets it back. Johnson wheels to the net, and they score. A lot of action in the crease. Perry was all up in the blue ice, and it's tipped in. So once again, it's a one-goal hockey game.
Defending him. And again, this has been some of the issue. Johnson just takes this puck, gets it to the net off of Yossi's pants. It goes off of his pants in the back of the net. But look at Perry, it's just all over.
Taylor Hall gets it to the line, but there's nobody there. Bedard had snuck down lower. He's got to go back. Spin move by Jones. At the line, he got it across. Puts the head. Cole Smith going after the loose puck. Cole Smith towards the net. He's all alone. He scores! Goal for Trennan, two goals for Cole Smith. Final seconds ticking off here on the clock. And that is going to do it.